When the USB cable is plugged into the front panel USB port of 3 series relay, we can double-click the SR3 icon on the desktop to start the SR3 setup software. There are 5 steps to do the quick connection with the USB port. So first is to go to the printer devices and to verify the USB port, and in this setup the USB port is COM4. And step 2 is to click the quick connect on the software. And step 3 is to make sure choose the correct COM port. Now we have only COM4 available. And step 4 is to click connect button. And step 5 will see the quick connect added to the site, quick connect message box, and we'll connect OK, and we can see this quick connect is added under the quick connect site.